Same strumming pattern, but we're going to go between the G and the C add 9. So here we go. We're going to do each one 4 times. This hand never stops. It's always the same tempo. And that's the goal that you want to get with your hand, if you can get your hand to do that. And you'll master it.